One of my most memorable moments of Kim's Convenience was, I think, filming the Raj scene with Appa.
Maybe you'll not talk to anyone anymore.
She finds out that he's actually engaged to someone else. We both had to cry, and so that was really hard to kind of get up to. I am not upset. I am angry. And so between takes, both Paul and I would play a game where we try to fake puke. Kind of get out of the brain of being really sad.
These are tears I'm not for you either.
In that scene, Appa is defending Janet and saying all these beautiful, wonderful things that he never does otherwise.
Thanks, Appa.
But all those feelings, all that love, he like buries it deep. And I think that's where the beauty of it is.
Come, we eat from our set food group, starting with cookie dough ice cream.
And the peanut butter.
And the cheese doodle.